He's not gonna get away with it this time.
That ex-con cannot have my boyfriend.
I guess I thought we ran out of chances.
Rick and I are together because it's what we both want.
She is giving you the life that you chose.
Whatever it takes to get you out of Rick's life. And if that means sending you back to jail,